Hi, I'm Dr. Kathy Keller. I'm a radiologist at Lake Medical Imaging, and I've been here since 1988. Until January of this year, 2023, I was the president. So from 2005 until 2023, I did my medical school at the University of Chicago, my residency at Henry Ford in Detroit, and then I did a neuroradiology fellowship in Miami at Jack's Memorial. When I joined the practice in 1988, I was the fifth radiologist, and now we have 20-some radiologists. So there have been lots of changes over the years. Now I do much less neuro and do a lot of mammo because for years and years I was the only woman in the group, and so that's what happened. But it's been great. Sure, prior to AbbaDox implementation, we had a great deal of difficulty getting patients scheduled efficiently because the risk system that we were using was pretty antiquated. We had to develop a variety of workarounds to do things because of problems with the software and issues that it just couldn't do what we wanted. So we didn't have any way to automate the check-in process. It required many more phone calls. Things weren't efficient for a patient to use a website or a portal to access anything. There was no online scheduling at all. In addition, a lot of the registration that the patients have to do to give us information about their health history and their payer status and the orders, that was all manual. Orders had to be faxed manually and then found, identified, labeled with the patient's name and what the study was, and then put into a queue to be scheduled. And then that was, then it went on for the scheduling. So that was a whole rigmarole. Likewise, with the insurance verification process, similar challenges there. So we really knew that our risk system was never going to get any better. It was hurting our ability to function, causing a lot of patient complaints and referring doctor complaints. They were very unhappy. We were very behind in scheduling. I think we had, you know, over 10,000 patients to be scheduled, which was huge. So we knew we had to do something. We reviewed a couple different systems, went on site visits, and settled with AbbaDox, and we're glad we did. From Chella. She went to an AHRA meeting and either found out there or they she got an email solicitation because, you know, when you sign up, all you vendor guys get the list of the attendees and blast us. So that's how. And she was a big proponent, so we decided we'd better look at it. It's a good thing we did. First of all, after the initial contact, your team came and looked at what we were doing in our workflow and listened carefully to Chella explain what our pain points and goals were. And then when you came and made the presentation that I saw, you specifically addressed those aspects rather than just giving us some kind of standard presentation. You showed us what could we do that we really needed help with that you could implement right away and help us. So that was terrific. Another thing had to do with the way that you have different features in the software. Instead of everything being a separate module that is a bolt-on to your software from some other third-party vendor, it's all your product. So that means that if there's a problem, you can deal with it efficiently and rapidly, and also your pricing structure was one that we could afford. Where I am located here in Florida, our patient population is about 75% Medicare, and reimbursement is very low. So for us, we don't have a lot of spare change. We're self-funded, and we needed a solution that would work for us so that we could stay alive and afford it. So that's what we found with AbbaDox. Yes. We were very anxious, I have to tell you. Things were in a bad state, but even when they are bad, you don't want it to get worse. You want to find a solution that will make you hopeful that there's light at the end of the tunnel, not the oncoming train. AbbaDox did a good job at hand-holding and allaying our fears and spending a lot of time to help make sure that we were comfortable with what was going on. I especially liked that aspect and that you did end-to-end testing. You were willing to make a delay in implementation when we found some problems during that end-to-end testing, which was the right thing to do rather than just push forward with an error that would have caused problems. In addition, as everything has been implemented, it's always, you know, not easy to make big changes, but when problems have come up, by and large, if we tell you the problem, it gets solved rapidly, as rapidly as possible. It's not as though we have to wait 6 months for a new software build or something like that. And that's very important because we get over 1,000 new orders a day. We don't have time to wait for that because we'll get tremendously behind, and it's very frustrating for all the workers too. So that's important to get things solved rapidly. Operationally, because of the improved features, we've been able to catch up on our back scheduling, and also we, you know, some other things that we did with personnel. That was very helpful. The ongoing complaints that I heard all the time from scheduling and insurance verification have largely resolved, so that the new workflow is functional. I'm not hearing all the patient complaints and the referring doctor complaints any longer. The cost has been workable for us, so that's important because it's the last couple years have been very difficult economically. You've been easy to work with and honest, responsible, reliable. I'm very pleased with the decision we made, even though I was really anxious about the big change. It was difficult to do, but it has really turned out quite well. Problems get solved. You're willing to bring new solutions to us. There are many more features in your system that I'm absolutely looking forward to implementing, because I think that will bring us from being way behind the eight ball in terms of antiquated software and inefficiency to being where the industry is now and beyond because of the newer kinds of things that you have. I would go through the discussion that I had with Troy and with Chella about what sorts of things we considered in terms of workflow, who are key persons involved in the decision-making process to make sure that you have all the key members of your team available, make sure that you can have some kind of trial session so that if it really doesn't work out, you can terminate, and that was important in our contract negotiations. In particular, because of our past experience, I think that having peer references really, really helps when I've purchased other kinds of software or equipment. And, you know, that's why I'd be happy to speak to someone else who's interested, and I'm sure Chella would too, because that makes a huge difference in your comfort level.